Let's get you nice and dried off. Okay, so it's time for the next part of your strawberry spa treatment. Yes, this is our seasonal treatment for the springtime. We like to use stuff that's in season because it's readily available. So, strawberries are going to be great for your skin. They're going to help lighten up any little blemishes that you've had. I see a couple. It's also going to help nourish dry skin, as well as balance out oily skin. Okay? Alright, so what I would like to start off with is a little exfoliation. I see that your skin definitely needs it a little bit. Okay. I'm just checking to make sure that the bristles aren't hardened. Feel okay though. Right. Let's doing it very, very gently. I don't want to harm your skin at all. Just give it a gentle exfoliation. Okay. Nice and slow. little bit more. All right. That's right. What this also does is bring all of the nutrients to the surface of the skin. It helps the skin heal up. So next, I'm going to mix up a strawberry mud mask. And this is a very cleansing mud mask. It's not going to be as nourishing, but it's going to be more balancing to pull any impurities to the surface, and we're going to wash them away. Okay, so just give me one. So, this mask is a very natural mixture of strawberries, coconut milk, and clay. So, it's very, very purifying with the clay, because clay is just going to everything to the surface. Mm-hmm. All right. So, I have gloves on to protect your skin, and I'm just going to be using my gloved hands to apply it to your face. Okay? So, if you want to close your eyes or anything like that, feel free to do that. It's going to be very soothing. so it actually dried very quickly. So now I can remove it. And I'm going to be using a little damp washcloth. Yes. Just to wipe it away. Alright. And of course, with it, any little bit of impurity, which is pulled up into the clay. Yes. Alright. So, just relax. Fantastic. Okay, good. So your skin is completely cleared off now. And now, what I would really like to do is just restore some of the moisture back into the skin by just putting some water onto the skin. This is the brand new and clean beauty sponge. Okay. Okay. I'm just pushing it gently into the skin. I bet you feel great now. Alright. So, in order to really affirm all of that amazing moisture, I'm going to apply a very moisturizing and soothing mask. It's a two-step strawberry mask. One step is a strawberry serum, and the next step is the mask, which helps that serum really, really soak in. Okay? All right. Good. It also has the coconut milk. A bit of milk. going to be very boosting once we put the mask on. They're going to work together like a synergy. Now, while that soaks in, I'm going to apply a little strawberry scented cuticle oil to your fingernails just to give them a little rejuvenation too. I think we can remove the mask now.